Sweet. I'm loving the abundance of resources in this section, but I'm also kind of not liking it at the same time, because this is going to mean that something's going to come up and try to kill me, and I'm going to have to use my wonderfully amazing skills to fight it off. Like a boss fight. There's a boss fight coming up, isn't there? In there. As soon as I get that door open, I'm going to have a boss fight. I know it. I just do. Fucking inevitable. Oh shit. Nope, nope. No. Oh fuck, Ruvik, come on. Why would you use that door? Oh no, come on, Ruvik. Ruvik, why would you corner me in the corner? Why would you do that to me? It's not fair. It's not fucking fair. Under here. Under here. Oh shit. How did that thing not see me? Oh shit. Ah. 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 Okay, just use the doorknob. Doorknob, lady. Thank you. It's a push, not a pull door. Thank you. That's a little bit better. Oh, yeah. I have matches now. Wow, that's something that I haven't had in a while. Ruvik nearly cornered me in this room. Oh, that would have been horrible. Oh, shit. I did not know you were there. Okay, awesome. I'm getting a lot better at that. I'm still fucking up occasionally, but in the general sense of the word, I'm getting a lot better than I was. Seriously, though, this whole let's give them a ton of ammunition thing is starting to scare me. Okay. Sweet. Creepy dude with a wig. Gotcha. Piano. Awesome. Apparently, I do not have to play a code like in Silent Hill. Ooh, sweet. Harpoon. Awesome. Oh, wait. Can't pick up the other one. It's the same poster from earlier. And it looks exactly the same, too. And that's the keeper. That is indeed the keeper. Two worlds separated by a jagged chasm. Above, faithless spectators mocking the tragedy below. Helpless victims losing everything. Okay. What the fuck am I supposed to do? I really don't know what to do. I didn't really think I was going to come across anything like this. Clearly, I need like a second safe dial. And there's only one location that I didn't look. Upstairs, up that ladder. Let's head on back, I guess. It's like I never checked that ladder area up above. So I need to do that then, I guess now. Okay, up the ladder we go. He still fucking got the jump on me, and I knew he was gonna be there too. That's the worst part about it. Fucking asshole. Yep, there we go. There's the upper safe dial. Eleven's the dial. And 2. 11 and 2. How do I know that? I don't know. I'm taking a stab. Oh, wait. Green goo. Sebastian. Back up, Gringo. 11 and 2 is going to be my stab because there is 11 little guys in the top picture up there, and there are 2 in the lower half of the torn ones. Okay. Let's go downstairs. But that seems like a pretty reasonable guess to me, so let's try it out. 11 and 2. Let's fucking do it. Alright, Keeper. Let's try it. Okay. 11 and 2. Hey, it worked! Yeah! Who's surprised by that? I kinda figured that it would work. Oh, what the fuck? I don't wanna go down this hallway. God damn it, Rubik. You've got some really fucking creepy experiments as a kid. Like, seriously? Okay. What are we doing now? Did it do anything?
Assailing the hope access improves domination of the subject's will, but domination isn't enough.
Okay, so my guess would be, wait, is it still there? Oh my god, it's still alive. These all have been still alive. That's some creepy shit. Okay. I can't really tell where they're... Oh! There's 3 probes in the sheet. Oh, okay. There's 3 probes. Okay, so the probes in the sheet are where they're located. So, clearly there's none in the hope area. So there's that low... They're gonna do one right about here, I think. I wanna do one. Right about there. And it worked! Awesome! The door shall be opened to us. And we shall walk through the door today. I don't trust that nothing's gonna happen to me.
The hospital has not received the family's usual donation this year.
And why would they? Has the hospital been doing anything worthy of donation?
The Victoriano family has always been a generous contributor. Where are your parents?
They have gone away.
When do you expect them?
Fucking Rubik.
To discuss, Doctor.
I came to inform you that the hospital will no longer be able to provide you with assistance. Materials. Your research will very quickly disintegrate.
How dare you come into my home and threaten me?
So, the Rubik and the Doctor. Not exactly BFFs. Then again, we kind of figured that one out already, but, you know. Okay, let's go save. Even though that door is going to be opening up for us. About fucking time, right? Right? We're fucking saving again. I don't care what you guys say. You may be making fun of me. What the fuck? What the fuck ever, Nurse Joy? Thank you for pointing out the obvious that I come here way too often. I appreciate it. Thank you. We want a door. Which door? We'll do this top left corner. What did I get? Rifle bullets. Sweet. That's actually kind of useful. Sweet. Okay. So, I'll leave the rest of those there. There's nothing else that I have in here. Let's... Do I want to try and do some upgrades? Do I want to? Let's take a look. Let's see what we got for upgrades, and then we'll go on to probably die miserably and fast. And miserably, quickly, and, you know, of all other things, painfully. Okay, damage multiplier. I'm not spending all of it on one upgrade. Fuck that shit. What I really want is increased stock in agony bolts, so we're gonna do that. And it's 1500. If I can come across more matches, it'd be nice to be able to hold more. Heck, I could finish it off right now if I really wanted to, but I'm not going to. We're gonna go ahead and do syringes. And let's do sniper rifle ammo and grenades. And yeah, that should cover it. We increased some stock on what we can hold pretty quickly right there. Okay, let's go pick up the rest, another round of the rifle ammunition. Because I can. Because I can. Okay. Yeah. Good. We're good. I want to craft some stuff. Since I'm sitting right here and I've got parts, let's craft some bolts. Another explosive bolt. Okay. That works for me. I don't have any shock bolts. Let's do one freeze bolt. Got a 2 flash, 2 harpoon. No incendiaries. I want 2 of those. Fuck poison. Fuck the rest of you. That should do. Alrighty. Let's go die. A lot. That's what's gonna happen. I know that's what's gonna happen. We're just gonna go in and we're gonna fucking die. We're gonna fucking die a ton of times and I'm gonna cry and you guys are gonna laugh at me. It's going to be absolutely horribleness. The door's open. That's a really long hallway, guys. Really? You're surprised that the door closed behind you, Sebastian? That was kind of a given that it was going to do that. I don't have control of my camera. What the fuck? Slice what the fuck?
All the way. No cure for what I'm going to do to you.
Is Ruvik sending me a message?
Peel pristine skin. Thoughts from the mines. What do you fear, little one? Peel away, no tearing. Expose everything.
Ruvik?
What the fuck was he working on? I can't even tell. Ruvik? Are you trying to send me a message right now? Because if you are, it's really a creepy way. Why can't you just, like, send me a text? Facebook me! Tweet me! Seriously! I check Twitter. It would be less creepy than this. Did the doctor betray Ruvik and the doctor's actually the bad guy? And Ruvik's just, you know, acting out like creepy spirits of, you know, possessed kids do? What are we doing in here? What the fuck? What the fuck, Ruvik? What is that? What is that? You are not a friendly. No way. No way in hell I'm hanging out to find out what you're gonna do to me. What? What is this? Oh shit. Okay. Okay. I have to dodge the wires. Let's go. Very slowly. Fuck the green gel. I don't care about it. I would rather not die. Thank you. There's a really creepy mannequin on the other side. Anything at all worth looking at? No. Hello, creepy mannequin. Really creepy mannequin. Oh my god, what the fuck? This is like hell. This is what hell looks like, guys. Really, really big, creepy mannequin heads. Thank you for falling. What's with the camera? Oh, what? What is this? Oh, come on! Give me a fucking break! Where am I supposed to go? I'm trapped! Shooting it does nothing, in case you guys are curious. Shooting it does absolutely nothing. Oh, come on! Stop it! Oh, bear traps too. Oh, come on, no! This is so much bullshit right now. Oh, come on! What the fuck? What the fuck? Where am I supposed to go? Ah! What is this? Okay. Okay. Creepy Ruvik person. I'll play your game. What was I supposed to do?